concept like we are in a battle, we are in a war, we have to fight the war, win or lose, win-win. These are the concepts and ideas of the old world order. If you want to create a war or a battle or a fight, you fight with yourself. Because in life, if you want to enhance the quality of your life, you need to destroy or defeat the reactive mechanism, reactive urges in you. You need to build more proactive urges and inclinations in you so that you will enhance the quality of your life. But in the New World Order, there is something called transformative economics. In the transformative economics, you don't have words like win or lose, win-win, but you look at the gain of the other person. If you are running an enterprise or a business, if you are a shareholder, you look at what your employees are going to gain, your customers are going to gain, your society is going to gain, the planet Earth is going to gain. And if they gain, you gain. If they don't gain, you don't gain. And that's the New World Order. In the transformative economics, you have to be an agent of transformation and thereby enhance your value to yourself and to many others.